Yo, what is up guys? Welcome back to another video guys. It's your boy Supreme. I just want you guys to see this video guys. You know, I really didn't really think I was gonna make this video, but you know, it happened and I just want you guys to check it out. You know, the message behind this video, you know, what we talked about, what I told him, everything that I said is completely true guys. You know, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy guys. I don't want to give too much out, so you guys will have to see it to the very end. Catch you guys on the next one, guys. Peace out.
Yo. What is this for? Is this a donation? Holy snap, dude. Maverick, this guy just gave me, look, he's giving me so much bright core and stuff. I can't even hold it. Holy shoot, I can't even hold these weapons, bro. Oh my god. What is this? I'm gonna have to, like, just trash a bunch of these weapons.
How much bright core was it?
He gave me, like, 2k sunbeam or something. I don't even know. Holy... oh my god, all these modern weapons, I think. You can come in and take all these stuff. Random stuff. Here. Holy man. I got one of these. The water LMGs, whatever you call them. Penny pine. What? Alright, let me go in my storage. Supreme, you just made my day, bro. I don't know, like, do you want me to repay you or something? Like, I could help you or try to help you do missions or something. Holy crap, dude.
Okay, what up? What do you want?
Are you being for real with me right now?
Yes sir, that's you, my guy.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Well,
so...
Why'd you do that?
I came in your stream, you know, I was like, you know, this guy... You know, I'm always checking out small streams. I said this all the time to people every time I do it. You know, you seem like a good dude, you know. I did, we just want to check you out, see, you know, what you're about. You seem like a really good guy. And, I always hook up a lot of people, you know, I've done a lot of videos hooking up with people up. And like I said, you seem like you have good content and you seem like you have a good heart. And, you know, I really do admire that, you know. I don't really ask for much, you know, all I ever say, you know, it's just keep up the good work, dude. Don't give up. Don't feel dismotivated, even though people don't go to your stream. Just keep grinding, you know. And eventually you'll end up growing, you know. Like, I really do have hope. I hope that there's, a lot more for you to give for your channel, you know, a lot more people to join up and all that stuff. And that stuff is yours, you know, people always give me stuff, you know, it's all good. Yeah, I got some more stuff for you though. If you want to come back into the box, I got a lot more stuff for you.
I'm just gonna bunch of stuff away.
Yeah, whatever you want to do, you can do whatever you want with it. Do giveaway or etc. If you want me to capture some weapons, I can. I'm actually part of a 130, so I'm pretty much maxed out. There's nothing that I need. I'm done with the game. You know, like I said, I just go around checking out small YouTubers and I hook them up or give them advice, you know? Like, that's what we do, you know? We look out for each other.
Yeah, man, like... oh my god, I'm speechless right now. Honestly.
Like I said, yeah, whatever I give you, you can do whatever you want.
Where we at? Because I live in Australia, and I just look up to all the people in need in the streets, you know?
Yeah, that's good.
Like, maybe playing instruments or something, I'll just give them a couple dollars. Oh, what? What is this?
That's all yours, bro.
Why, man? I look so greedy for a reason.
No, and this is a modded sword. I've never used it. It's, I don't know.
Yeah. Holy. I've never had this much modded weapons and... Oh my god.
I've captured one of everything in my story, in my backpack. Yeah. Yeah, so like I said, they're just... You know, you can do whatever you want, do a big giveaway if you like, keep the stuff, give it to your friends. You know, it's, you know what they say, it's like karma, except for that good karma, it's good juju. Whatever you do comes back around eventually, dude, you know?
Yeah, man, definitely. I just, like, to me, like, when I was a little kid, honestly, I did not understand anything and why people gave money to random. And when I grew up, I was taught this from my parents, like, giving back to people is a good thing. Even if you try, like, if you can't give back to people, at least you try doing something nice for them.
Of course.
Honestly, I'm just probably gonna like hook up a bunch of people. So, like, not one thing, so.
Yeah, man. Like I said, all this stuff is yours. You can do whatever you want. I get some mag. I know you need some sunbeam. I hook you up with that as well. I just look out for people. You know, I believe everybody does deserve some type of, I guess, act of kindness. So, you know, whatever goes around comes around. Maybe one day you end up giving back to somebody else. And you know, just positive.
So. Honestly, I gotta thank you, man. I'm just gonna keep saying that.
Yeah, man,
I don't know what I could do.
There you go.
Oh, my thing's full.
No, that's fine. It's just one gun. Yeah, man. I guess enjoy then, if that's it. Yeah, dude. I'll catch you later. If you do want to check out my channel, same as my name, bro. Just Supreme Fluffy. Like I said, I just go around helping out people. You know, everybody I help, they always stop by. But like, hey, you know what? Thank you so much. You know, like, yeah, I'm here to help. You know, I don't need clout. You know, I don't. I'm not about that. I'm just here to help because you know I have enjoyment of helping other people out, and that's what I do. You know.
But yeah, dude. Man, God bless.
Yeah. Other than that, dude, have an amazing day. I'll stick by your stream for a bit more, and yeah. Catch you later, bro. Peace.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.